Hi, I'm Mike Maron, President and CEO of Holy Name. During this Christmas season, we want to take time to pause from our hectic schedules and give thanks to the many blessings we have received during the past year. We're grateful for so much that has come our way and so much that we've been able to give to others. It's been an amazing year at Holy Name, full of many accomplishments. Let's take a look back at 2023. Our graduate medical education program application was approved by the ACGME, officially establishing Holy Name as an academic medical center and launching the next steps towards training 105 residents. Dr. Vasantha Kandamudi, who joined Holy Name as our new chief medical officer, will also oversee our new GME program. And we've recruited additional high-profile physicians in oncology, orthopedics, and surgical subspecialties. 2023 produced the largest class ever for our Sister Claire Tynan School of Nursing, and the school received $1 million in donations towards nursing scholarships just this year. Our health system master plan was fully approved by the TNEC Council, allowing us to embark upon an exciting journey of expansion and modernization. Holy Name's Residential Hospice, Villa Marie Claire and Saddle River reopened to patient care after extensive renovations. It is an amazing accomplishment, an amazing facility that harnesses the spirit of so many lives. And we've modernized our birthing center rooms with all the comfort and safety features new moms deserve. Just ask Courtney Roker-Laga, daughter of NBC's Al Roker, who delivered her baby at Holy Name. Our health system earned recognition for excellence, including top 1% for ER patient satisfaction in New Jersey and 10 times faster average wait times in the ER. We also received the Gold Level Beacon Award for critical care for our Servium Foundation ICU and step-down unit. Holy Name is designated a center of excellence for robotic surgery and minimally invasive gynecological surgery. We've also conducted food packathons for our system hospital in Haiti. And we continue to send teams of primary care doctors, specialists, and surgeons to Haiti to provide life-saving procedures and critically needed healthcare there. We will soon break ground for a new women's and children's hospital in Milo. It takes talent, innovation, and passion to succeed. And I thank the Holy Name family, our patients, physicians, nurses, staff members, our donors and friends. Your hard work and generosity help us to continue delivering that very special brand of care for which Holy Name is known. I wish you many blessings this Christmas season and good health and happiness in the new year.